Initiating Warzone simulation. Hold bases, take down bosses, and eliminate enemy Spartans to earn points. Prometheans have broken through our defenses and our base is in lockdown. Eliminate them to secure our home base. Let's support those Marines, Spartan. Objectives are online. Level 2 wrecks available. Wreck confirmed. Incoming Prometheans at the fortress. Promethean scout on the field. Captured the East Armory.
Took him out!
Incoming Covenant at the Frozen Cave. Enemies eliminated at Promethean Scout. It's an elite general.
Spartan on deck.
Fortress. Prometheans at the Frozen Cave. Soldier Specialist just slipped spaced in.
grenade!
Incoming Covenant at the cargo dock. Level 5 wrecks available. Wreck confirmed.
Hey there, Spartan.
Move on! Support the Spartan!
Lead out!
Enemies eliminated a target elite. We've lost the lead. Six wrecks available.
One down.
Make Bannerman at the cargo dock. Confirmed.
Backup.
Not much playing some. By the way, I'm playing on my own and I'm playing in expanded because no one is searching Valor apparently. four, six, or nine people are the highest scoring team for the enemies. Over 10 minutes.
I'm drawing fire.
Enemy is halfway to victory.
Hey there.
Tried to match you guys yesterday, but with no success.
Like I should be playing those matches, and they also should have off.
Okay, I'm trying to join you. Hopefully it works. Well, I can't believe I'm playing Halo during the day. That's the first time. I stayed up for 6.
Okay.
I've nothing better to do, bro. Why be productive when you can play in a 5 level game? Okay. Don't think I'll have internet for a long time after Sunday, so I need to play Halo as much as I can now.
And why is that? Oof.
Because I told you I'm moving to Budapest for med school, and the flat I rented doesn't have Wi-Fi. I don't think I'll have money for Wi-Fi, so I'll be absent for some time. Unless I find a good deal with anything anytime soon.
Incoming Prometheans at the outpost.
Yeah, when I'm trying to help my teammate fight a 3v195 fight, the laser. I hit all three of their banshees once. I got.
Oh, I don't have any lasers left. That's a good thing about it.
I got one. They still have two up. Or they had two up.
I was playing with Mets yesterday on Stormbreak, and we triple capped the entire match, but it was a close score because they went for the bosses, and I went for the Warden with Hannibal Scorpion. Like, there was no one next to me, and like a second before I killed him, someone came up with Banshee out of nowhere and just blasted him once with the green gun, and that was it, and we lost.
Yeah.
That was
like a
wow.
Yeah, that's why I like having Yash in the party. He will be there.
Yash never goes for the big boss, he just goes for the soldiers, kind of. He never goes for the masses. Besides that, he's extremely annoying, so it's not worth it for me.
Watch the rocket launcher.
That's why I chose to play solo yesterday, so I don't have to be with Yash.
Okay.
Because it's getting complicated now that you can't play as a team of 12, only 6 people. It means that I have to play with Yash all the time, right? Because he's online all the time. It's unavoidable. I'm just taking yes until you finish your match because it doesn't seem to work.
Ugh. Yeah, this.
I wish I was as patient as you are because you are the only one that could put up with Yash because all the friends keep trying. We're avoiding my fire. I don't have the patience. Like, come on, you know Quick doesn't stand. Ah, he can't stand.
I know that he got extremely annoyed, but I will admit I'm not very good at picking up.
Teammates eliminated a serpent hunter.
For me, you also need to actually do something. Like, he goes after bosses, which is as much as I expect from him, so I really don't mind if he doesn't go after any base.
No, I don't mind the fact that he's not good at this game. I just find him to be very annoying, that's it. It's just nothing to do with attacking his friend. Like, this Netster is not the best player in the world, but I enjoy playing with him because I find him funny. It's not like I myself am not the best player myself, so I don't expect the good guy to perform like that. You know, super Fiesta, I'll pick it.
Running into the problem that I can only win so many fights at the same time.
No. That's a problem when you carry a team.
Ret confirmed.
Yeah, my last game before lunch, I was basically a team, basically me against one other guy, and we both had 11 for target practice.
When I was playing yesterday by myself, I had a team of potatoes. I somehow managed to get Garage by myself in the arc. But half of the teammates just shot with the AR from the window. Enemies get enemy's armory. Like, all the time. It does nothing, obviously. And then once the enemy spawned Fatal Helios, and he killed all of them, all the time. And then we lost. Oh, great. This will come on.
Well, teammate.
victory.
Sheesh, just
oh,
kill them.
With a sword. Nah, they won't do anything. Learning how to take your power weapons when you die.
The enemy did something useful. Give me a rocket launcher.
Fortress captured.
Come on, keep coming. Oh no, get back! Damn it! Kill Majora and away from me.
Answer or bad Vic?
BR, rocket launcher, and some other stuff.
Wow.
I killed a guy who had a rocket launcher and proceeded to kill his teammates with it.
Is that an
old
fan?
Yeah,
it is an old fan. Oh no, great. As soon as I pick up the North fan,
my teammate just pushed me into a void
sphere.
Like I was fighting a guy with a void sphere and then a teammate before was shooting, so it hit him, pushed me into it.
Wow, this guy's lagging like crazy. Okay, thank you, teammate. I like how the team tries to pick up a weapon instead of helping me defend myself. It's the guy with a non-tank. Okay, the guy with a non-tank is killing everyone. Unacceptable.
Oh, fuck. Just stole someone's assassination. You need to do that.
Okay, kill the non-tank, please. No, watch! Every time I pick up the Northland, someone shoots something behind me. Fucking hell, man. This Northland is just like a curse. Every time I try to pick it up, I get blasted to bits.
Incoming Prometheans at the outpost.
Curse of the war. And the game is lagging crazy. Is that Nornfang? No, that's not Nornfang. That's...
Ret confirmed. Warden Eternal is at the outpost. He's a high priority target.
Ooh. I'll definitely take that.
Eliminate him to win. Enemy captured the West Armory.
Oh, of course. That comes.
Backup always arrives.
Yeah, the backup.
After the
backup. Oh, and of course, I'm too high to do any flips, so enemy team just spawned an ultra, which might actually win this fight.
Ultra wins it.
No, I came an ultra, but my Banshee wouldn't flip, so I couldn't dodge it. Not as soon as it spawned.
Yeah, happens sometimes.
Oh
no, I ran into
wanted.
A profile.
Oh, and... the enemy team almost triple captured. Three, basically.
West Armory captured!
This guy died today? Is that possible? Yeah, I got him.
Yeah, we're at 942 game. Where it's completely unclear who's going to win at this point.
I'm rooting for you, Henry.
Well, Scorpion, pay some attention to what you're doing, please. Oh, and of course an answer.
Oh.
Like, we had the Scorpion just standing on their side of the tunnel and he wasn't paying any attention to their armory.
Is that Whiplash? No, it's just a base.
I'm hit!
What? I hit him point blank with an outcry. He won't die. Didn't know the outcry could go through people. Gravity. What are you doing, teammate? Thank you.
Okay, just clear out your entire attack on the final boss and win them the game.
Oh, I'm out of ammo.
Excellent work, Spartan.
There we go.
That's the best thing
you actually won that. Jesus.
To dry up on both weapons. Ah, you won, nice.
Yeah. 1,921. I had 70 kills. It's more like off the game. I really wouldn't have expected us to win this.
Oh man, this really sucks. I had a guy chasing me with a sword, and a teammate, instead of helping me, opted to.